Hey everybody, MaJeliv here. Today we're going to be reacting to Candyman official trailer. We thought, you know, we're all together, you might as well react to something. I'm here with Jeremy Ray Taylor, brother of mine. Well, I'm not his brother, that's his brother, Benjamin Taylor. He's like a brother of mine. We actually got really close on the set of Goosebumps 2. Yes. This is Jeddi with the band Chasing Da Vinci.
Hi, I'm new.
So Jeddi here, so tell us more about your band and what you guys do. So kind of give them an idea.
If you like music, you can check out our group Chasing Da Vinci. We make a lot of original content plus, you know, behind the scenes vlog content. We're really good friends with these guys, and we're now really good friends with these guys. And so we love meeting new people and people that are interested in the same stuff we're doing. So if you want to check out some cool music, you can check us out, Chasing Da Vinci, find our stuff, a lot of original music, some covers.
Any new stuff that
was we just released a brand new song, actually, just last week or something like that, called Fame Chaser. And we got more stuff every single month. We're trying to release an original song, so if you want to check that stuff out, you might like it. So
yeah, but he's super, super talented. If you guys are new to our channel, we're the MaJeliv family. My family isn't here for this. I'm here with my buddies here. But again, if you guys are new, like, comment, subscribe. Subscribe, that's the main big one to help. Hit that bell.
Slap it.
Strike it. Smash it. We're all here together. We actually just finished today shooting a short film on PTSD. It's called UNARMED DIVIDE. There's an amazing short film directed by these two.
These two
and,
guys.
And it's their first film directing. Right?
Yeah. Yeah.
First film ever, really.
Yeah.
In general.
Yeah, but before we jump into the reaction, I guess both of you, what's the...
So, UNARMED DIVIDE is a PTSD short film. It's about a man that is a military vet, and he was a Marine. And basically what we're doing is going through his life and then kind of pulling back the curtain and showing kind of what he goes through every day that not everybody necessarily sees because it's all internal. And we really want to shed light on that subject and show it to the world, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Great. I like that. That's the main message, and we'll have links down below in the description as to how you can help fund this project. But yeah, just get involved. This is an amazing story that for the past 4 days, literally, like...
has been our lives.
We've been going crazy.
We haven't slept much.
At all.
Also, stick around for the bloopers.
I was going to say that.
It's heckin' fun.
This has taken us like 10 minutes to just...
Yeah, we may have... There's bad things happening.
So,
yeah, watch the bloopers at the end of this video. It's good.
Yeah. But let's jump in.
Not clickbait.
Not clickbait. So yeah, we don't really know much about this movie at all.
I've seen the original.
Okay.
It's interesting. I literally don't know anything about this besides that it's now a horror movie. I thought it was going to be happy. And now I see
you're talking about candy. It's not about candy. What?
It ain't about candy.
Yeah, candy's not supposed to be candy. Happy.
Yeah, it's not happy in this one. Okay. Candyman.
Reaction, because that's what you guys came for.
Candyman. The urban legend is, if you say his name 5 times while looking in the mirror, he appears in the reflection and it kills you.
Who would do that?
It's like Bloody Mary.
Yeah.
This is like your original.
Candyman.
Do they want to die?
Candyman.
They're dead.
Well, we're still alive. Let's go.
Oh, snap.
Oh, he's the bees.
He's invisible.
He's got bees.
I feel really connected to this neighborhood. Cabrini Green was the project.
Okay, that's
very similar soundtrack to
music.
To
us.
Candy tracks. Yeah. I'm an artist. You look like a candy man.
Oh shoot, is he?
Monster is part of this neighborhood.
Subconsciously.
This is interesting. The first movie, I think, was a lead female. I think it's a male name.
Really?
Yeah.
I think.
You should say his name. I dare you.
Candyman.
Wise.
She's a smart one.
She's smart.
Candyman.
Oh.
Wait, what?
Oh, what was that?
Candyman. Jeez.
Ooh.
That, like, hurt.
What?
So he's invisible.
I think you made a mistake.
Oh, he's got, like, a hook.
He is.
You're wrong.
Something's happening to me.
To be another one of his terrible stories.
I guess he found me. I ran.
That soundtrack is literally like,
it's like us.
White us. It's got that violin in it.
It's got like Dr. Jekyll, Mr. Hyde vibes, where like it seems like
taking over. This might be super weird, but I almost get like Venom vibes from it.
Yeah.
Does that make sense? Like he doesn't even know who he is.
He doesn't know.
Yeah.
And you said you saw the original.
I did.
Is it sort of following the same line?
It seems to be, yeah. Like he, I noticed a lot of the same like places they were talking about from the original. And like the girl in the original is like getting like followed by him. He like chooses her and like starts like killing people, so it seems like it's a guy though this time. Also the song of Say My Name, that's kind of funny.
Yeah,
how they use that,
get it, because he says say his name.
Candyman.
Awkward.
I feel like I have a fear of bees.
I don't get the bees.
Yeah, I don't get what the significance is.
Oh, you will,
because bees like honey and honey is sweet like candy.
Bees make sense if you watch the movie, the old movie.
I'm pretty sure Jeremy's right.
Well, look at the honey on the stick.
Oh, it's funny.
The stick.
Oh, the hook thing.
He kills with a stick. I'm actually really excited for this.
Yeah, it's interesting. I mean, it's got Jordan Peele, obviously. It's his company.
Right.
I mean, it looked really good. Yeah. I mean, the cinematic point of it was, like, really nice. It looked clean.
Jordan Peele's really good at those shots. It was very, I could see it.
It's very well shot and very pretty, like.
And that nose hit. Like the
I felt that one.
I wonder, this feels a little bit more drawn off from like the, like, you know, with like with Get Out and Us, you think about those, like they sit with you for like 2 months.
This is less like symbolic almost.
Yeah, it's more, it just seems more like a horror movie.
Is this Jordan Peele, is this his first doing a remake of something?
I think so, yes.
Oh, interesting. Wow.
Okay. So yeah, we'll see how it goes. And yeah, let us know down in the comments what you guys thought about this trailer, what your thoughts are on it. And if you have seen it, like Jeddi, the original, and what you saw that we didn't. But yeah, guys, that was our reaction. And again, go check out down in the description below about this short film that we've been working on, Unarmed Divide. It's an amazing story. And have links to the previews so you guys can kind of get an idea as to what the story is going to be about. And yeah, we're just trying to spread a message on an awareness on the reality of PTS and PTSD, because it's crazy. The statistics are...
17 to 22 people kill themselves every day from PTSD.
Yeah, just to give you, I guess, an example and an idea as to where it starts. That's just the surface, really.
Yeah, so we're actually at 50% reach for our goal.
47%.
47%.
Wow, that's specific.
Of our goal for our 18,000 budget. And
dollar budget.
$18.
$18.
We made this whole movie for $18.
Halfway there.
New record.
We have $9 out of our 18.
Yeah, but for all the viewers and subscribers to this channel that are watching, just a single dollar would be a major help to this project.
And even if you don't want to donate money, just go on there and follow. That also helps us a lot.
Yeah, and just spread it, share it.
Yeah, and it can be hard to create an account, so just be patient.
Be patient, and yeah, your time already means a lot, so... Yeah. So thank you. And thank you guys for being here.
Of course.
Thank you for having us.
Yeah. Like, comment, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Candyman. 2020.
Candyman.
It's going to be interesting.
Bye. 3, 2, 1. If you guys are new to our channel,
I like how you counted down like we knew the intro. And you were like, ready guys? 3, 2, 1.
Hey guys, welcome to the family.
Actually, it's not the family, it's just me.
Okay,
step away from director mode, Benjamin.
All right, copy.
copy.
Jeremy, go to 2, please.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
There's gas in here.
Oh my god.
Put that down.
Okay,
3, 2, 1.
Hello, everybody.